Thank you for considering joining me at my next Canadian Multifamily Investing Blueprint Experiential Workshop on June 11th to the 13th, 2021. Hi, I'm Pierre-Paul Turgeon, Canada's Multifamily Investing Authority, and as you may know, a former insider. That's right, I used to be with CMHC, Canada Mortgage and Housing Corporation, as an apartment building underwriter, and I'm a full-time successful apartment building investor myself with a portfolio of apartment buildings worth over $20 million. You see, I make it my mission to democratize the access to multifamily investing in Canada. I want to make it accessible for regular folks like you and I to create wealth for themselves and their families, and hopefully use some of that wealth to do good in the world. Why would you want to invest in larger apartment buildings of five or more units, what we call commercial residential apartment buildings? Well, first of all, overall, they are a much lower risk asset compared to other asset classes that you could invest in. They're also a lot less labor intensive, meaning that within your operating expenses, there are two items, one for a professional property manager and an on-site manager. These two parties combined basically make it a lot easier for you to be a landlord because they handle all the hassles of being a larger landlord. You also benefit from greater consolidation of expenses when you invest in larger apartment buildings. The more units you have within a building, the cheaper it is to operate on a per unit basis, which means you end up with more money in your pocket. You also benefit from a lower vacancy risk. The more units you have within a building, the lower your vacancy risk is because it's diluted among more units. Also, if you already invest in smaller rental properties, 1 to 4 units, sooner or later, your credit will max out. Well, that never happens when you invest in larger apartment buildings of 5 or more units. The reason being that as long as you qualify for each purchase, the bank can approve you on subsequent acquisitions of apartment buildings as well. Hence, overall, that's why banks love to lend for apartment buildings of 5 or more units. But one of the most significant advantages, and one of my favorite ones, is the wealth multiplier effect, or what my current property manager calls the big lift effect. You see, when you invest in larger commercial residential properties of 5 or more units, the income, the net operating income, is the driver of the value. And every time you increase your NOI by a dollar, depending on how compressed the cap rates are in your market area, your value can appreciate somewhere between $16 to up to $25 for every dollar in increased NOI. You cannot do that with smaller rental properties. Now, apartment buildings also rarely default to this day, and I'll come back to that in a moment. How do I know this? Well, guess what? Before I was an underwriter at CMHC, I was also managing the default management and real estate department in a regional CMHC office, and I was so bored out of my mind because apartment buildings rarely defaulted. So my job was to precisely manage defaults of apartment buildings, and practically none of them ever defaulted. So I was bored out of my mind and I asked to be transferred to the multifamily underwriting department. So that's a significant advantage. Low risk asset, which enables you to not only build and create value, but create more capital and preserve your capital that is invested in the apartment building. I'm sure you're aware that in the last year, the federal government has been flooding the market with liquidity, what we call quantitative easing, right? Well, this is always good news for hard assets such as apartment buildings because it increases the value. Inflation boosts value. And of course, if you combine that with the big lift effect, you get a double whammy. Apartment buildings are also a lot less volatile than the stock market, so you don't have to worry. You sleep at night comfortably. Because of the current environment that we're in, which is one of low interest rates, well, the cost of money is very cheap, significantly below the yield rate. So you get a nice spread. In other words, the cap rates, which are also a yield, right, are significantly higher than the cost of money. So it's a great time to finance apartment buildings. Not only that, but the opportunity right now is that, as you all know, if you're following the real estate market currently, right, home prices are going through the roof. So it's becoming increasingly difficult for younger generations to get in on the game of, owning a home. What Evan Sudol said is that the homeownership party is coming to an end, right? So increasingly, we're living in a society of renters. So you might as well be on the side of the landlord. Evan Sudol was the previous CEO of Canada Mortgage and Housing Corporation. So that's why, by and large, apartment buildings are considered a highly resilient asset class and even counter-cyclical. What do we mean by that? We mean that when the going gets tough, just like now during this pandemic, apartment buildings continue to do well. I've seen this firsthand myself when I was still an underwriter at CMHC back in 2008 and 2009 during the Great Recession. I saw people, multifamily owners, the large institutional, real estate investment trust kind of owners, as well as the mom and pop owners of apartment buildings, make so much money during that Great Recession of 2009 by refinancing apartment buildings, taking lots of equity out, buying other apartment buildings, or taking that money to do whatever other investments or project that they wanted with that kind of money. So to me, that was my big aha moment when I decided at some point in the near future, I would leave my job at CMHC and do what I'm doing right now, which is focus full-time on investing in larger apartment buildings. This report came out recently during COVID-19 to see how apartment buildings have behaved during this terrible pandemic that we're experiencing. Well, first of all, there was little impact on rent collection. At a rate of approximately 96%, tenants have continued since the beginning of the pandemic to pay their rent on time. Vacancy rate also very little impact on them, right? In the range of 1 to 2% on average is what the survey in this report indicates. Values remained very flat as well. They didn't crash. And not only that, some of them have even increased a little bit when, you know, that line that goes down means that cap rates are being compressed. So again, the sky isn't falling. That's why Forbes magazine said that if you can buy an apartment building during a recession, it's one of the best investments that you can make in recessionary times. Also, why in Globe and Mail, there was a recent article that said that sophisticated investors are desperate to buy Canada's apartment buildings. In some markets, not everywhere, but in the majority of markets, values are soaring. So I'd love for you to join me and take advantage of this amazing opportunity to invest in larger apartment buildings anywhere in Canada. Right now, I have an early bird price probably until a week or so, right? And part of that package, you can join me at the next virtual live workshop on June 11th to the 13th. And in addition to that, I'm gonna throw in my online course, the on-demand course, which is the same content. Except, when you come to the live workshop, we work on more case studies live with you. Whereas on the on-demand course, the online course, you do the work by yourself, but there's also a case study that you see from beginning to end. But I can't deny that this combination is a winning combination. Why? Because you can do the course on demand at your own pace. I'll show you what it looks like. And then come to the live workshop where there's direct interaction with me and a handful of multifamily experts, a mortgage broker, a building inspector, and a realtor as well. And we crunch way more case studies, as you'll see in a moment. Basically, in this workshop and in the on-demand course, I share with you all my tools that I use personally, right? Basically, it's a step-by-step process, just like it was at CMHC. It's a checklist system to ensure that you don't skip any of the steps and that you make sure that you have a successful investment. My unequivocal promise is if you follow my blueprint, you're going to look like a professional multifamily investor from the get-go, which in turn is going to enable you to get better, the best financing terms and conditions in the business. I'm going to share with you my spreadsheet, which is the same spreadsheet that I used to use at CMHC, which I improved upon, all right? It's got detailed instructions on how to use it, and green cell, you put a number in there, and then all the calculations are done for you with detailed instructions. So in addition to that user-friendly spreadsheet, I'm going to share with you tools like flowcharts, the entire investment process at a glance, right? An offer to purchase flowchart with the various timelines and documents you need to get. All the underwriting guidelines, whether you go CMHC insured financing or conventional financing. A workflow chart for the various financing strategies that you may need to use. An inspection checklist. Basically, a letter requesting documents from the vendor. I'm sharing with you all the multifamily hacks that I've learned over the years through my experience at CMHC, as well as an investor myself. In the good old days before the pandemic, my live workshops were held in person. I would have taken you to an apartment building to do a full inspection accompanied by a professional building inspector. And like I said, I had guest speakers and so on that would come and assist you in your journey and we'd crunch numbers in class, all right? Well, I want you to know that not because we're virtual that you're losing any of these benefits and advantages. On the contrary, Like I said, the package, the early bird package I'm offering you today includes the on-demand course. And in the on-demand course, there is a 45-minute video interview, not interview, but inspection of an apartment building with Alan Spisak, probably the best building inspector I know in Canada, right? But during the virtual workshop, you get to have a two-hour session with Alan to ask all your questions as you would have if you had been in person. Like I said, I have guest speakers. This year it's gonna be Chris Davies, a friend of mine, a third generation or second generation of multifamily owners and property manager of apartment buildings and a multifamily owner himself to guide you through that process of putting an offer down and the timelines that you have to meet. Then we're gonna have more case studies that we're gonna crunch in class with my good friend, Nadeem Kefshavji, a mortgage broker with Canada ICI. So again, you're not losing anything, right? And this year in 2021, I've extended the length of the workshop. So it's a full 3 days from June 11th to the 13th. Why? To accommodate the addition of additional case studies, right? I want you to really feel comfortable crunching these numbers with me holding your hand and also Nadeem, the mortgage broker, so that by Sunday night, you know how to use the tools that I'm giving you and you're comfortable figuring out the valuation and assessing all the risk factors. You're gonna be getting also a downloadable workbook with the slides. And as I'm teaching and the speakers, the other guest speakers are teaching, you can take notes next to each of the slides. The on-demand course, just like the virtual workshop, is comprised of 8 modules, 70 lessons, short videos, bite-sized, so you have one concept per video, then you move on to the next one. And like I said, the on-demand course contains one case study, which is one of my buildings, why I selected it, how I financed it, etc., from beginning to end, how I conducted my due diligence. You'll see copies and examples of due diligence documents and so on. That's what it looks like in the inside, right? So short modules, short videos, and then you can move on. And here are the modules. This is the curriculum that I'm introducing you to here. So the introductory module, how to use the course, then planning and research module, which is probably one of the most critical modules in the entire course. You cannot start investing in multifamily properties overnight. You need to plan your move accordingly. Then we get into making an offer to purchase. Like I said, I'm gonna give you a sample offer to purchase as well and a flowchart of the various timelines that you have to meet. Then we get into the 4 key risk factors: property risk factor, market risk factor, valuation risk factor, and finally, the borrower slash investor risk factor. And the last module, one of my favorite ones, is financing your deals, all right? And all the PDF documents that I mentioned, the checklist and all that, is attached, and video of the building inspection are all attached at the end in the course as well. Look, folks, we all know that there's no such a thing as 100% risk-free investment ever. But I can assure you, what I've learned at CMHC and applied in my own investing careers are the high standards that I've learned at CMHC, because CMHC has the high standards in the land, all right? I can promise you that I'm gonna make you look like a professional multifamily investor from the get-go and significantly enable you to reduce your stress and build your confidence, which is always a bit of a challenge when you do something for the first time, all right? And I'll let you go to my website to see the kind of testimonials and the evaluations that my students give me in excess of 9 out of 10 year after year. And not because I get such great ratings from my students, I'm gonna sit on my laurels, as you'll see in a moment. Every time I give the workshop, I keep creating new tools to assist you on your journey to be a successful multifamily investor, right? But this past student here owns now, I think, about 50 units. Mike said that he would have gladly paid $10,000 for this training program that he took with me. Well, you're not going to pay anywhere near that. And here's some cool things, additions, new tools that I'm giving you this year. I've been creating one-pager blueprints per module because I can't deny it. The reason why I need to do flow charts and org charts and so on to describe how the process works is because there's more moving parts. So again, this is another tool. Each module has its own one-pager blueprint at a glance, just like the underwriting pager that I have, all the underwriting guidelines on one page, so that at a glance, you know what are the various steps. But even the spreadsheet that I'm giving you to crunch the numbers accomplishes the same tool, but some people are visual and so on. Some people prefer a spreadsheet, all right? I'm also in the process of populating what I call the vault. There are video interviews with other multifamily experts, all right? And this is available only to the people that take me up on the virtual workshop. It's not part of the on-demand course, right? So, but you get, you know, video interviews of experts like George Duby, how to set up your accounting systems and so on, right? He's an expert, an accountant specializing in not multifamily, but in real estate investors. I have interviews with mortgage brokers, plumbers, other successful students, and so on, so that you can learn from their experience, thereby shaving years from your learning experience. Who is this training for? Well, it's for people willing, like I, you know, did many years ago, to take my destiny in charge. So it's for people willing to take their destiny, take charge of their destiny, to create more financial freedom, that people that can think abundance, that can raise their financial mental thermostat. If you want to fly with the eagles, you cannot think like a pigeon. You want to make money? Well, you got to think differently. You got to think abundance. You got to think like a professional, right? And people who want to create, obviously, a better lifestyle for themselves and, you know, people who have a longer-term investment horizon. This is not get-rich-overnight scheme by any means. And it does require quite a bit of work up front. But I can be there to guide you in this process. This program is definitely not for tire kickers, all right? This is, like I said, you cannot attempt multifamily. You got to do it. You got to do it right, because there's less margin for error. So everything that I'm offering you, joining me at the virtual workshop plus the on-demand course, is valued at over $16,000. You're not gonna pay anywhere near that. But why is it worth that much? First of all, when I give the virtual workshop or the live workshop, it usually sells for $34.97. The on-demand course on its own usually sells for $24.97. And then this year, I'm creating a private Facebook group. I already have one. At Canada Multifamily Investing Blueprint, sorry, multifamilyinvestingcanada.com. But this one is only for the people that take me up on this offer of the virtual workshop. And there's a value there of almost $500. In addition, I'm gonna give you a copy of my financing application in Word format. So you'll see exactly how I present my application, my financing application to the lenders. And if you so choose to, you can do your own financing application and you'll save the mortgage broker fee. That's a decision that you need to make. I'm not necessarily advocating for that, but my job, as you saw in my mission statement, is to empower you, all right? So you can get all of that for $24.97, all right, plus GST. This is the early bird discount, which is gonna stop in a week or so. So you gotta join me, right? Again, the bonuses include the on-demand course when you attend the live virtual workshop in June, right, value of $24.97. The private Facebook group whereby I'm gonna continue to provide ongoing training just for the small group within the Facebook group, all right? And then, as I said, you get my financing application template worth over $10,000. Listen, folks, I can't deny that investing in apartment buildings has changed my life. There are some tough days, but it also comes with great benefits by creating wealth and taking my beautiful family on amazing trips like that, right? So please, if you want to join me, $24.97, you can click on the link below. And of course, there's a guarantee. If after the first full day of workshop, you don't feel I'm giving you 10 times the value that I'm promising you, I'll refund you, no questions asked. You know, in order to be successful, anybody who is successful has invested in themselves. I love this quote by Warren Buffett, one of the best investors in the 20th century, right? He said that the very best investment that you can make is one that you can't beat, can't be taxed, and even inflation cannot take it away from you, and that is to invest in yourself, right? Just like Tony Robbins and Dean Graziosi, billionaires as well, have done for themselves. So please join me on June 11th to the 13th. Click on the button below and I'd love to work with you and help you become a successful multifamily investor. In the meantime, I wish you and your families well. Cheers.